Rising costs are crushing Nevada families. But what are Mark Robertson's priorities? Forcing through a national ban on abortion. And instead of getting us some relief, Robertson wants to cut Social Security and Medicare. But Dina Titus won't let that happen.
I got your back.
Dina went after Big Oil for gouging us at the pump. And she took on Big Pharma to lower prescription drug costs.
I'm Dina Titus, and I approve this message because I never back down from a tough fight.